This is Penny and Philip standing in front of their new house at 349 Springdale. Yay! What did you guys think of your experience?
Jen was our realtor, so the second that she sent us the listing, we were very intrigued. And then when we came to see it, we knew it was the one for us, and it was great because everything happened very quickly, very seamless, and we got the house of our dreams with the first offer.
And the Julie Kinnear team really was a team, so it wasn't just Jen, there was lots of people behind the scenes making sure that we got the house we wanted, we were happy, and we were basically, as first-time homebuyers, we were kind of taken along for the ride, and it was a great ride, even in Toronto's crazy roller coaster market.
And is it true you also had to sell your condo?
We did. We sold our condo. We bought a house and then realized that we had to sell our condo within 2 months. So the second that Julie came over and we met with her, we were definitely put at ease. She knows her stuff through and through. So we listed our condo, got an offer on the first day. So yes, everything worked out perfectly.
Awesome. Thanks so much and good luck in your new home.